because this thing combines a sex urge with a food urge. You cure both at once. It's called...
Oh, you don't?
Oh, silly boy. You know what it's called? It's called take a head of lettuce to bed.
Oh, what's up, Spider? Congratulations, you are first, my friend. Happy Friday, man. How are you? Welcome back to Qtopia, Spider Blood. Always appreciate you coming around, man. Real talk. Got the day off, nice dude, congrats. That is a good Friday indeed. The day off on a Friday. I see a lot of For Honor in your future today. And coffee does sound amazing. Shout out to Azazel for that auto host, thank you sir. Team Tatsu in the building. Alright man, see you in a bit, Spider. Coffee time! Ill producer with the auto host, thank you sir. Paul Kamaza with the auto host, thank you. Okay. Whoa, dude, with the auto host. Thank you, my man. Midnight Ace with the auto host. Thank you, sir. Parlay Gaming. Thank you for the auto host. V-Dash. My man, thank you for the auto host. Let's get some ranked started. First ranked match of the day. Or not. Try again. Thank you. Damn. MV Sniper Lufa, welcome back to Qtopia, guys. Happy Friday. How you guys doing? Nice blocking, dude. No meaties from this guy. Got it. Wow. Oh, what's up, Cayman, my favorite jury player? Happy Friday, homie. Yes, it's a hitbox. I'm on that hitbox struggle, man. I got it about a month. A little over a month ago, maybe. But I'm on day 10 of ranked with it. I just want to hit those things so bad with DP. Keep forgetting about that thing, damn. You got that super diamond? Hey man, shout outs to my man Cayman. Super diamond jury. Definitely give him a follow, guys, if you haven't already. Fun stream. Damn it. My DPs are coming out today at least. Now I just gotta decide when to do it. It was only 2 days ago where I couldn't get my dang DPs to come out with this hitbox. Huge struggle, man. Suffering. But at least they're coming out today. I gotta hold on to that. Now I'm just being overzealous with them. I wanna DP the world, and I'm gonna DP the world. Urban Eddie, welcome back to Qtopia. Midnight Ace, homeboy, I missed you, Midnight. Where have you been, bro? Dang, guys. Happy Friday. Hello, my son. Follow the sign. My boy. Man, thank you, everyone, for popping in. I just started the stream, so that means a lot. Oh, you've been to Mexico for 2 weeks. That sounds like a lot of fun, dude. Hopefully it was for pleasure. Pleasure.
Yeah.
All the pleasure. Urban Eddie. What's up? Do I play with the viewers sometimes? You know, I actually might do that today, Urban. I try to do battle lounges as much as I can, which is not much, because I get impatient waiting in a lounge, to be honest. But I'm trying to figure out if I want a schedule for battle lounge. I undid it because I wasn't consistent with it, so I didn't want to keep breaking a promise that I'll be doing battle lounges. So I just changed it to more of a, we'll play it by ear. If a lot of people are asking for one and I'm feeling up for one, then we'll go ahead and do one. I know that's sort of a wishy-washy statement, my bad. Or wishy-washy answer. Ooh, that autocorrect. Wow. Dude, I haven't fought a freaking Fong in like a month at least. Parry is poison? I'm assuming so. His jump arc's so weird for me. Oh, that was dirty! What the hell? I've never seen that. Dirty Fong. Oh, I whiffed my DP there. Alright, he's plus after that. Try to push buttons.
You lose.
I don't want an unfollow. Last time I played you follow, I missed one DP. I had full health and you killed me. Why, dude? Why? Oh, you want to play, Cayman? Don't miss DP then? That's the sickest advice ever, bro. Thank you. Hey, Cayman. I think Cayman might have dipped. I would have taken him up on that first to five because he's a diamond and I will always take up diamond offers. Super diamond, actually. Cayman in 91 is a super diamond. I want to know what the big deal is. I'll throw down. Diamond. Oh, dude, I love Thai food, bro. So good, so good. Rasta Akuma with the host, thank you, sir.
Round one.
Exactly midnight. What's a diamond? A noble, welcome back, man. How are you? Welcome back to Cutopia. Rasta, happy Friday, Rasta Akuma. Damn, this guy's just spamming sweep after block strings. Beacon A1, hey, welcome back, man. Flavor Flav! It's like this. It's like that. It's like this, y'all. Midnight, you had a hype night. What'd you do? What'd you do? Talk to me, homie. Noble, yeah, dude. There is a very special thing about playing a very difficult technical character. It's such a hard road to learn them, but oh my goodness, is it so rewarding. I can relate in that I played Dalsim back in Street Fighter 4. Very difficult character to play. Street Fighter 4 Dalsim was no joke, and when I first started maining him in Street Fighter 4, I was getting my butt whooped for months. Literally months, just losing and losing. And then things started to click, and I was like, oh my god, I love this character. All the crazy teleport combos and the zoning you can do. Or I also did fake zoning, meaning I would pretend I was gonna zone him, but I would come in and rush it down instead. Oh, that was nasty stuff. Did I not get a run back, or did I forget to press run back? Or am I just getting a bunch of one and dones today? Dalsim, is he harder in Street Fighter 4 than in Street Fighter 5? I really don't know. I haven't played enough Dalsim in Street Fighter 5 to make the comparison. He definitely had more moves in Street Fighter 4. He literally probably only had double the moveset in Street Fighter 4. Every normal, he had a short version and a long version. So if he held back with any normal, it would change what the normal is. If you didn't hold back, he would do the long range version of the normal. And the same held true for him in the air. He had air ranged and air shorts. And he also had the mummy, which no longer exists. But I can't say who's harder. I haven't played enough Dalsim in this game to really make a comparison. Dalsim feels more streamlined in Street Fighter V. They simplified his moveset and gave him some pretty good frame data to be able to pressure people. Okay. I missed my parry button. Dang, I had EXDP. Oh, I did the wrong DP there, you see that? Alright, I beat myself there. I kept trying to do auto-correct DPs. I think now that I'm able to do my DPs better, I'm trying to do it too much. It's like a new toy. Because I was suffering, I'm trying to get my DPs to even come out just the other day. That one, that DP. Missed it again. Wild OG, MV Sniper, what's up guys? Welcome back. Damn, I screwed up once there. That sucks. How's that Chun-Li, OG? Damn it. I had faith in my execution and I went for it. Yes, yes, yes! You win. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Oh, Lycan, it's been a minute, homeboy. How are you? Loofah. Hey guys, welcome back to Keytopia. Happy Friday. Apparently we're both rookies and I just got my first 65 league points. Badass. Oops. Interesting. Ooh, it's coming back, the DPs. Nice. Oh yeah, I always watch Jimmy stream Wild OG. Rookie is the new gold. Risk it for the biscuit. Yes, yes, yes. Got that biscuit. This is a meter saving Ken. I haven't seen much meter saving Ken. If ever. Ah, oh, my bad. That sucks. You've been playing Killer Instinct all morning? Man, I wish I can had the time to get into that game. It looks awesome. This guy's scared as shit, isn't it? Scaredy cat, man. Combo breaker! The guy was going backwards like 24/7. How do you sleep at night? Welcome back, Spider Blood. You got that coffee, homie? Oh yeah, I agree, Wild OG. MDZ Jimmy. He's got a great Ryu stream. One of my favorites. Download complete. I think the download was he walks backwards and he saves meter and his way of getting damage is jump-ins. I'm gonna change the stage I fight ranked in. I'm not feeling that yellow today for some reason. How about, yeah, Underground Arena. See, Wild OG Pizza, that's why I had so much fun playing you last Friday. Because you have footsies, so I was able to have a gentleman's fight. It's almost like a unwritten agreement. Alright, you're not going to jump around like a turd, right? Alright, let's play some footsies together. Rasta Akuma, hey man, I'm glad you're having fun with the game. That is the most important thing. Most important thing, obviously. Now that you're playing some Nash. Yeah, Nash, man, in the right hands, you can make him very sexy, his playstyle. Just not too many people do it. You can do a lot of cool weaving with him. Lufa, almost Ultra Silver, I'm assuming with your Akuma? I think you're building a pocket Akuma. Belmont, welcome to the stream. Thanks for the follow. Welcome to Qtopia and happy Friday. Ooh, that was laggy. Trying to play this guy like a maniac because I know that's what he wants to do to me, so I'm gonna try to preemptively do it. autocorrects, they're coming back. I thought that would work, but I need EXDP. I'm trying to fight Lara like she wants to fight me. I want her to think like, wait a minute, I'm supposed to be doing this craziness. Beacon, you like to jump in to see how they react. Yeah, that's a good strategy. You test the waters. I want to get this guy scared of grabbing me. Oh, that was super punchable. So if I spam enough DPs, I hope it gets him hesitant to grab me, right? We'll see. Make sure that killed him. Oh, I didn't have EX, damn it. You lose. Thought I had EX DP. I would have blocked that otherwise, but I wasn't managing my meter properly. Aqua Zero, my Platinum Ryu. I want to be like you, homie, one day. Welcome back to Qtopia. And happy Friday. Fight. Ooh, what was that? This guy's crazy, man. I can't stop his crazy. He's still going for it. Lara is like fire! I know Xbox people would be happy if Street Fighter V was on this. I think they would have an appreciative crowd. Oh crap. overhated muscle power team Tatsu with that host. Thank you, sir. How is overhated doing today? Have you flexed on any fools yet? I have no idea what the story is. I know Microsoft was worrying a lot about getting KI, Killer Instinct. I just missed my meaty. That's kind of bad. I gotta fix that. If Mika don't care, I'm not gonna care either. Oh yeah, that was a huge thing. They made Killer Instinct free with gold. I made sure I picked that up. That was a crazy, crazy opportunity. I just threw her right into Nadeska. Here's your Nadeska. This Mika's like baffled. Yeah, she looked like she was struggling to figure out what to do. Was there a fall? So Rasta Akuma, was there like a fallout between Microsoft and Capcom? That's unfortunate if so. Where's the geef? What's up, homie? You got 3 hours of ranked in. That is great. Man, I gave you props for getting your grind in, man. You're consistent. That's good. It's all about that consistent practice, right? My eyes are stinging a little bit. I don't know why. Stop it. Yeah, I guess I should turn the meter off, huh? OG. Yeah, I still have problems seeing Ibuki's dash. I mean, it's kind of gimmicky, right? Because they blur her. They make her hard to see. They actually change the graphics of her. Yes, some peeps that have stuck with Nash, you'll see it here and there. You're like, yeah, you stuck with him. I could tell. I could feel it in the way you play.
Round one. Fight.
Try to go crazy with them, let's see.
Round two. Fight.
We're just freaking exchanging bombs. That birdie was a freaking psychopath, dude. Too bad I'm a psycho too and like matched it. Do you see how crazy that guy was going? How did I not parry that? Dang, I tried to backdash. I couldn't even backdash on his wake up to get out of that. Three reads in a row. Oh, I did the wrong DP there. You guys see the DP? I did the heavy one accidentally. Yes, yes, yes. Whoa, dude, my Ryu brethren, my Hitbox brethren. Welcome back to Qtopia, man. Happy Friday. Yeah, I mean, Street Fighter 4's netcode was pure, it was peer-to-peer, so depend on the player you're playing against, and on top of that, it was lockstep netcode, so if they were slow, you were slow too. So if they were getting the lag, you're getting the same lag on your end, because it would keep in perfect lock synchronization, I think. Cute girl outside? No. I'm just thinking I might need to help someone outside in the yard. Go talk like, yo, my name's Spike. Oh. Oh yeah, that's right, OG Pizza. The I'm forgetting it varies in Street Fighter V, peer-to-peer or dedicated server. And there's an icon here in the loading screen that I just learned about. Have you guys heard about this icon? There's an icon here, watch, it'll show the bottom. It's like these nodes. You'll see how the nodes are connected to each other. If you see two nodes, that means it's peer-to-peer. If you see three nodes, it's a dedicated server. The third node being the server. So this is a peer-to-peer, I believe. Someone correct me if I'm wrong. If you look at the bottom here, like look to the right of my offensive text, to the right of it. Those two nodes connected. I didn't know about that thing for the whole dang time. Gavin, hey, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the follow. Is that throw invincible? Alright, no meaties. No meaties in this rank, I'm forgetting. Drag Race. Laura, just in time. Yes, yes, yes. All because I let her jump out of my pressure. Damn. Lagging, no lag. He did not hit me.
You win.
Spider blood. No lagging for honor. Spider's working his way. He's planting the For Honor seed in my mind.
Round one. Fight.
Ghetto perfect, yes. Hey, what's up, Chris? Thanks for the follow, man. Kristen Bruges, thank you for the follow, man. Welcome to Qtopia. I'll plant and seed in you, follow. Oops, I didn't mean that. Oops, that's gonna kill me. Well, this guy's crazy. style combo at the end. Alrighty.
You win.
Sounds good, Spider. Orochi, is Orochi a character in For Honor? Or am I completely not knowing what I'm talking about? Hey Gavin, I'm not doing sets at the moment, homie. I'm just doing my ranked grind. Spiderblood said ass in. Oh, whoa, dude, are you playing For Honor?
Round one. Fight.
I always want to hit that thing. Wrong button. That sucks! I accidentally crossed under him, but I had that read. You guys see that DP read? I just didn't space it right. Damn it. Yeah. Are you talking about the hot punch, being able to grab it? That's interesting. But yeah, I'd much rather parry it, get that damage. Let the cheapness begin. You lose. That's the first time I got hit by that. I haven't really come across Akumas that can pull that off. That is so damn cheap. Super Turbo Akuma was broken, huh? Interesting.
Yeah.
So Akumas are spamming air fireballs against Chun-Li's? Should have known. Ibuki needs a katana. I had faith in the fireball. Dang, I had to fight so hard. I had to fight so hard for that. My goodness. Whew. The Beats, welcome back, homie. How are you, bro? Welcome back to Qtopia and happy Friday. The shimmy, the solar plex shimmy. It is a celebration. Oh, they took the hit away from me. Oh, wrong button. Oh, what am I doing? Got desperate and wanted more damage, so I did EX. Yes! I popped her overhead. I hit her overhead while she was airborne. It caused her to reset, so I forward dashed through. You got back into Street Fighter last night thanks to me? Oh, dude, I'm so glad to hear that, bro. Man. Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of a lot of salt-inducing elements to this game. We all are well aware of that, but whenever we can be creative and try to find the fun in it and just continue from there, it's gonna be all right. It's gonna be all right, man. I'm so glad to hear that, though, Deke. The Beats 182. Let's go. Cayman. Hey, dude. Yeah, dude. I'm down to try you out. Hey, Cayman, let me finish this. I usually don't do sets, guys. But Cayman's a super diamond. And I value that, fighting experience. Oops. Oh, I want to do that. Oh, that's right, it hit me. Hey, Cayman, do you want to send me an invite? Oops. I like the Zangief's movement. Should have light DP there. Damn it. That's death. Final round. Oh, wrong button. Cayman, are you there? Oh, you're logging in. Word. Alright, let me give this guy the full rank set then. Oh, wrong button. Trying to do late light DP. So hard to get away out of the corner with Zangief because he's so tall. Try to jump out and you're not gonna get far. Alright, I'm playing autopilot now. guy does throw on wake up. Play who you want to play, Cayman. It doesn't matter. As long as it's... I don't know. Let's go first to five. First to five. And whoever you want. I will hop to the main menu. I'm sorry, guys. I'm a hypocrite and gave Cayman some VIP because he's a super diamond, and I want to jump on those opportunities when I can to fight high-level players. So I'm gonna hop out real quick and do the set with him. CFN is Cutlass. CUTLAS. First to five, and it doesn't matter who you play. I forgot where my PlayStation button was on my hitbox. I'll just do it this way. Whoops. Oh, you're gonna give me the mirror? Word. Super diamond, here we go. Wish me luck, guys. And obviously, Cayman, do not go easy on me, but you already know that. If you quadruple perfect me, so be it. That's how I learn. No sandbagging, yes sir. Damn, that looks congrats, by the way, Cayman. 20,000 league points. Well done, dude. Oh, that won't work. Whew, this feels no room for error type feeling. Thank you. Chewy, Styled Omega. What's up, man? Welcome back to Qtopia Style. I keep whiffing my fireball because I'm being pushed to my limits. Woo, the punish. Oh my goodness! Damn, son. Oh no, this is a Qtopian. Came in 91. Just give me that tough love real quick. Nice. Scrub shot. Wow. Damn, son.
You lose.
Trying to think. Is there anything I can be doing different? Nice setup. Option select. What's up, Overhead? I'm teaching Cayman how to play this game real quick. Oh, yeah. Damn. Dude, I'd be willing to go again. As long as I'm not boring you, Cayman. I'm actually loving this. Okay, so yes, I wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? Okay, progress. What's up, Overhated? Team Tatsu in the building. You're down? Awesome, dude. Oh, damn it. Nice walk forward. That walk forward. That's what I wanted to have the balls for that, because but I didn't cough the balls up for it. Aw, thanks, Cayman. That means a lot, homie. Appreciate it. This is that high altitude training, man. I feel like my soul's coming back to me. You know, all the jadedness that you get when you play this game can all go away when you play some really good matches. On my end, the connection feels perfect too, which makes me happy. I'm not noticing any lag. Hopefully you're not getting any. You're gonna play Akuma? Alright, man. It's fine, nice. No lag, I take it. Overhated, are you gonna do a nice long stream? Friday night stream, dude? Like later tonight, though? Oh, Rasta Akuma wants to learn some Akuma. He's an Akuma main. Well, used to be. Gotta remember about V Trigger. Later tonight, overhated. Alright, man. Just making sure, because otherwise I would have tossed you this host at some point today. Oh, what? Interesting. Bring the noise! Flavor, Flavor, what's up, Mighty? Oh, damn, nice. Damn, that whiff punish. Happy Friday to you, Mighty N7. You lose. And welcome back to Qtopia. I'm doing really well, man. I'm playing against our fellow Qtopian, Cayman91. Highly recommend giving Cayman91 a follow, guys. He's got a really fun stream, Jury main. But he can rock Ryu because he got them fundamentals any day. He just rocked me with his Ryu. Oops. Nice. Oh, I did my meaty too, way too early there. Almost had something going. Drop my light combo. Can't be doing that. You lose.
Round one. Fight.
That's interesting. Switch over. Oh, I whiff punished. Oh, I did a whiff punish, eh? Oops. Nice, nice. I can really feel where he tempts me to push buttons. Big time. I gotta resist the temptation. My uppercut missed that demon. Yay! Thanks, Kamen. Oh, I'm popping champagne tonight. This is too fun. I can't even explain. No, what am I trying to make up new combos? Hey, what's up, Tranny? Welcome back to Qtopia! Happy Friday, man. Nice. That little stutter step, man. Holy crap. With my DP, that sucks. Yeah. Oh, okay. I didn't know that was a thing. That was sick. Did you see that, Rasta? I didn't know that was a thing, dude. V trigger into, that's just like same thing I can do with my, yeah, Ryu can do that too, actually. I just didn't think Akuma. It didn't cross my mind. Oops. I think he knew I didn't have a true meaty. I guess that missed me. I don't know how it missed me.
Round two. Fight.
Death. Yep. Bad DP. Oops. I need better footsies, that's what I need. That was a footsies fail right there. So he out-footseed me while he was cornered. That's really exposing the gap in my play. That movement is so good, it makes me nervous. Like, what's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? Thank you. Hey, Titan, welcome back, homie. Brand new Qtopian Titan coming right back to my channel. I appreciate that. That's so crazy. I got too desperate at the end. I was like, oh, I might turn it around. Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Oh yeah, you wanted something, huh? You just wanted the demon. Hey, Cayman, bro, thanks so much for the games. Shout out Qtopians to Cayman91, a super diamond jury player. Jury's actually the second most interesting character to me right now in the game, outside of Ryu. Outside of Dalsim, Jury's the other one. Calvin Klein! Welcome back, man. To Qtopia. Happy Friday, Calvin. My hitbox brethren. Oh, absolutely, Cayman. Thanks again, man, for the games. I really appreciate that. I haven't had that much fun in a long, 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 long time. My hitbox progress is feeling, I'm feeling good today, Calvin. Still rocking it, baby. Learn some safe pressure with Ryu. So there was a couple things that I was doing that was unsafe, I'm assuming. Fireball game is pretty good. Footsies and meaties aren't bad. Yeah, there's definitely times when I felt my footsies failing. Especially, when, like, there's times when I had you in a corner, but you would beat me. You would beat me while you were in the corner. So that's telling me that I have a big gap in my footsies. Like, if you were to, like, you were killing me when I was, when you were in the corner at times. So I'm like, yeah, that's exposing me and my footsies. I need to stop the random Tatsus, right? I was doing too many wake-up Tatsus, right? OG Pizza. Oh, when I pressure you, you're not very worried. So there's something I'm not putting... There's something I'm not doing in my pressure game that's not worrying you. I'm maybe not enough throws? I don't know. I'm open to ideas for what I can do to make you worry more. Maybe more movement. I notice that you do a lot of movement when I'm under pressure. You start to shift your guy back and forth a lot, and that gets me nervous. I noticed. Okay. Learn to stagger your strings. That way you can flesh out buttons and escape attempts. And definitely throwing more. Yeah, this is valuable info, dude, because... Well, I haven't seen this Jury costume. Well, at least this color. That's good to know, man, that I wasn't able to worry you, because that's one of my main goals. My goal, I want to be a Ryu that scares the crap out of people, right? So if I'm not accomplishing that, I want to fix it, so... I'll stagger my strings more. Round one. Fight. Yeah, right now I'm going for the frame trap regular pressure. And you know what? I could probably trace back why I'm doing that too. It's because in my league, people push buttons all the time. So I have to go for those airtight frame traps because if I try to stagger, they're just going to be pushing buttons in between it, including super. But that's definitely not an excuse. I'm just trying to figure out what got me to start doing that. So it is super important for me to know to stop doing that at the higher level. If that made any sense. Wasting meter with back heavy kick. Okay. To EX Hadouken. When I'm not at max range. Missing my buttons. Yeah, man. I promise, Cayman, I'm always gonna go for the DP. I don't know if you've heard my goal. I share my goal with Qtopians. I want to be the best anti-air dragon puncher in the world. It's good to have goals, right? It's a pretty lofty one, but I'm not sure how many people are actually going for that goal in specific. So I'm gonna claim it. I'm gonna go for it. Because man, once you end the jump-ins, it's so apparent, dude, in your super apparent in your opponent's gameplay that they're kind of lost, like they don't know what to do. Okay, are you stopping my jump-in? What do I do now? You would be surprised how many diamond players have zero ground game. Damn, dude. I can't wait to expose them, homie. I'll get there, man. I'm gonna get there. Okay, so she's got no meter. That's cool. I almost killed myself by doing the wrong follow-up. Yeah, so what I'm doing, Cayman, is I'm forcing myself to DP every time someone jumps in. That's part of why I lose a lot in this game, is I'm just holding true to that. I'm forcing myself to DP. Even on my bad days where my execution is poor, I'm still gonna force myself to do it. Just to make it second nature, like when someone jumps, you DP. There's no other option. It's a pretty radical approach, but that's what I'm going for, man. If you want to be the best in the world at something, you gotta have these a crazy regimen, right? Oh, that threw me off, that fireball. Yes, exactly. You force yourself until it becomes second nature. That's exactly what I want, man. Oops. My meaties are off right now. Oops. Punish your V skill on block. It's minus. Whoa. I love hitting the neutral jumps with DPs. I'm an idiot. I screwed that up. You lose. Alright, V skill is minus 10 on block. Minus 14. Minus 14 if charged. Wow. No wool sock sore. Is anyone down for a battle lounge? I think I'm done with ranked for today. Oh, actually, guys, I need to run. I got some weekend chores that popped up just now. So I'm gonna get going. Thank you guys so much. Thanks for everyone for hanging out, watching me play some ranked. Appreciate the company. And thanks to Cayman 91 for the matches. That was ridiculously fun. I need more of those, man. I look forward to more of those matches, bro. That's gonna help me level up so much, man. So, Nootsoff! Alright, guys. Hey, Cayman, so what I usually do is I give Qtopians, you guys, the dibs on my host. So if you were starting to, if you were thinking of streaming like now, I'll hook you up, dude. I always give Qtopians dibs on my host before I start looking at external. Let me know. Otherwise, I'm gonna host someone here. I always look for someone playing Street Fighter V. You can call me Kit if you want to, Spider. Not Kit. You're probably not gonna start right away. All right, man. I'll definitely keep an eye out for you all the time, though, bro. And I'll toss you those hosts. So thanks again, Cayman. I'm gonna I noticed Pressure Combo here is streaming, so I'm gonna hook our boy Pressure Combo up. Time for battle. And everyone, happy Friday again. I appreciate all the love and support. I hope everyone has a great weekend. Take care, everyone. I love you guys. Real talk. Peace.